today I'm gonna be doing a day in life, just kind of bring you guys around my day so you guys can see what's happening with me. As you see, I'm rocking the Ghost shirt. Like I said, my favorite shirt. It's so comfy. So comfy. Anyways, so yeah, you guys know I'm in a transition period. I'm moving. Oh, got something really cool I want to show you guys. Check it out. I got the PS4. Baby, I'm so excited to be playing this thing. As you guys know, all the rumors. I'm like really zoomed in. Whoa. As you guys know, all the rumors of us switching to PS4. So this is like a big deal to me. Can't wait to start playing it. I got the PS4 and I got AW. Shout out to Kamikaze for hooking me up. And yeah, so I'm really excited to be playing that because that's gonna be like super fun. The controller's nice. Let me actually open this thing up. Cool thing about this is the controller. I mean, I'm not really the biggest PlayStation controller fan, but this controller feels like really, really, I don't know how to explain it. It just feels like very well put together. It's like pretty, it's dense, and it's just like the material feels a lot different than the one controller. It doesn't feel as plasticky. It just feels nice, and it's just an overall nice feel to it. I'm definitely gonna have to get used to it, but it should be really, really fun. I'm excited. Excited. So that should be all. We're gonna be moving, and right now we have to move out of this apartment and put everything into a storage unit. So we run into U-Haul. My friend's at work right now. When he gets out, we're gonna go do that. And yeah, so we gotta do that. And then I'm gonna be going to the TK House on Saturday. As you guys can see, I'm like packed all up. And so right now I gotta do that load of laundry. I'm pretty much packed up. What I got in here? Oh, right here. The late night snack, yo. Fudge grams, fire. It's been a struggle because like we're on campus and all the storage units in West Lafayette and Lafayette are like packed. Like we called, I want to say like 20 storage units and they all were filled up. Pretty much what's going on with me. Other than that, we didn't have league matches these last 2 days, so my setup has just been sitting empty. But yeah, so hope you guys will enjoy this day.
Alright, YouTube, as you can see, we got the U-Haul packed with the couch in the back and like a bunch of other stuff. We got a nice couch. Gotta go. Unlock the damn door, bro. Still locked. And we gotta go and unpack all this stuff. I brought my smaller camera, so apologies if the quality isn't as good. Dude, we gotta turn the AC on. It's hot as a motherfucker. Where are we going?
Really need to concentrate.
Well, you don't even know, huh? Oh yeah, you scared to drive this thing, pussy ass?
I'm the pussy.
Pussy? Scared to drive this car? Think you're gonna crash? Alright, let me figure out where we're going, dude. Hold up. Alright, WH Long Storage East.
That's where we're going?
Yeah. East. It's 6 miles. What?
Where am I supposed to go?
You can't turn left there? So as you can see on my navigation, the storage unit closes at 5 and we're gonna be there in 20 minutes. So apparently we're gonna get there at 4:40. So we're trying to just book it and get there in time.
Turn right on Northwestern.
Hey, what do we have to do?
We gotta go to the storage unit, go to the guy's house, pick up a desk, store everything in there, go back to U-Haul, pick up your car, come back, pick up the shit.
The union. I don't like to do manual labor, so like, this sucks, but gotta do it, you gotta get it done.
Lazy ass bitch.
Lazy, dude? No, it's not lazy, bro. It's just, I just don't like it, but I'm doing it. Lazy would be not liking it and not doing it. That's lazy.
That's intemperate.
Yeah, that's intemperate. I mean, I think that's just lazy. So. Like, I'm not lazy if I'm doing it, right? That's the opposite of lazy, right?
It's incontinent.
What does incontinent mean?
Means you do it even though you don't like it.
Yeah.
You know it's the right thing.
So is that a good thing?
Yeah, yeah, kind of.
Hey, not so really. Today we passed the moral test, guys. Passed the moral test today.
Yo, where am I going?
YouTube, look at this car, man. Like, in what world is that a nice car? Like, in what, in whose mind? Like, is that a Hot Wheels car? What grown man above the age, like, gets a car like that? A white pickup truck with blue flames and yellow, like accents. Who, like, that was the ugliest car I've ever seen. One of the last ones, baby. Now we gotta just unload everything. Hopefully Yaya does a good park job here. Yo, we're 61. Park like in front of it, yeah, like right here. There we go. Keep going straight.
Bruh, tell me how to drive.
Yo, look at this one on the corner. Hey, we out here.
It's alive.
Oh my God, there was a freaking roach in here, dude. This is why I don't like manual labor. That's why I don't like it. Anyways, this is a storage unit. Hopefully, we're thinking we could fit everything. I think we could fit it easily. Right on with the, dude, what? I just thought about that. Our couch and stuff is about to go in here. Feeling good, everything's done. It's still light outside. We went hard, finished everything. So now all we gotta do, all I have to do from now is just get all my stuff ready, move to the TK house, finish these next 2 league matches, next 2 days, and I'm good. I just gotta pack most of my stuff. All I really have to do is pack my setup, do one more load of laundry, and then I'm done. My friend just has to move these last few things, like the TV stand, this recliner, and my chair. He's gonna help me out and move my chair and stuff for me, because I can't bring it to the house. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this day in the life vlog, and if you did, make sure you leave a like and comment below. I'm gonna be uploading some more day in the lives here pretty soon when I get to the house, and a lot of more house content like it was like 2 months ago in April when I had the full squad there. So it should be really fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. As always, peace.